When you buy a car and you have a car loan, every month you got to pay it back. When you go to closing and you buy a new home, at closing you sign all of these papers. Basically, they say you don't pay, you don't stay. So every month you pay that off. Same with the credit cards. You go to the store, you buy those cute shoes you've had your eye on, you got to pay that off. So it makes complete sense that if you take out a student loan, you got to pay that back. Now, if you want free education, simply go to the military. I think you have to stay a minimum of 2 years, but it might be 4 years, but you still get 4 years of college education. And if you're one of those people that have already gone through college and you're like, well, what benefit do I have now? Well, you can do one of a couple things. One, use it for higher education. And you know what? If you don't use it at all, you can convey that over to a spouse or a child. So it might be even a jump on saving for your child's education in the future.